intercepted a signal, a message from the Cabal from way outside the solar system. A direct order to crash the ship, use it as a beachhead, and take out the king. Now that's loyalty.
I have tracking on the Bond brothers. They're the ones leading the assault on the power core. Marking the coordinates now.
Tank? Why would you bring a tank to space? Let's head to the bridge. See if we can reacquire the brothers.
I can't tell you the number of scouts I've lost to these brothers on Mars. They need to be stopped. Go careful.
Taken and Cabal fighting for the bridge. Wherever the brothers are, they aren't here. Let's keep moving.
I bet those brothers don't even know their commander is dead. Their attack might be some kind of ultimatum.
Give us the Primus, or we blow the ship.
Ha!
Something's wrong with this picture. You get three guesses. There are munitions hooked up to each structural weakness on the core. I think the brothers know we're here. That tank was a present from the brothers. We need to find them. Let's check the bridge.
I heard Ikora say once that the Cabal have six words for advance and none for retreat. I'm really not one for fancy speeches, so when you find them, shoot them.
Targets are neutralized.
Somewhere, an awful long way from here, some Imperial flunky is getting a message. Word that these brothers are dead and they have no more ranking soldiers in our system. You made that happen, Guardian. Savor it.
The Vex still mourn the loss of the Nexus mind. But for the Vex, time is relative. In one moment, a construct is lost. In the next, it is reborn. When a powerful part of the network is lost, the restorative mind is summoned. It has begun creating a bridge through time. A bridge that, if it is not destroyed, will see the Nexus mind reborn.
I'm detecting a series of concentric barriers around the bridge site.
They protect the time bridge and seek to undo what we have done. Unless I'm mistaken, barrier technology of this nature is unstable.
He's right. Find an arc source. You can use it to short out the barriers.
Proven you're a threat. Be ready, Guardian. Their fear has turned to anger. Thank you. my hidden caught this attempt at abusing the timeline. But how many have there been? Does the world stand as it does because of the Vex?
That's the time bridge, and the restorative mind. That capacitor just lit up. You know what to do.
I can sense the river of time. Its waters flow again, on their course. The Nexus mind is unmade, and the Vex are denied. A powerful construct. Very well done.
The House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their Prime servitor, but your old friend Sepix Prime is back. And apparently better than ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and Siva. Zavala is not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker, and I can't blame him.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime. I'm sure the Fallen will be happy to see us.
Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple Siva energy signatures. Well, that's new. Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back. Way through, but we've got major Hive reinforcements inbound. Good luck. grid's clear. Let's get out of here. Deja vu. Me, you, a sea of devils and an angry machine god waiting on the other side. I'd say lock and load, but I'm sure you already did. Why would the splicers rebuild Cephas? They already have Cephas.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power? You know, in Ceva we trust, and in Ceva all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Cephas perfected, in all his glory. We've got major Hive reinforcements inbound. Good luck.
on this time. Epix was this splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
Transmissions to the reef resuming shortly.
Closed mission, House King's listening post, Olympus Mons.
Step up, Slayer of Oryx.
Salvaged brilliantly.
Let's get to work. Show the darkness that our light still shines.
see you, Guardian.
Warlocks might be thinkers, but most I know has hard work.
Oryx is gone. But his armies remain.
Service normal. Transfer. Done. Have a marvelous day.
I've neglected my work for too long. You won't be disappointed.
Take it.
I hope we helped you, Guardian.
Disruption resolved. May your day be free of disruptions, Guardian.
So few. Happy to help. That's a rare relic of the Golden Age. May the next crisis be less messy.
Checking, checking, checking. Sign, please. Service restored.
Guardian. Ah, an armor. Good weapon. We still have much to learn about Oryx.
For Ms. Eva. Service restored. Done, done, done. Have a nice day.
Let's get started. We all are safe. Always a pleasure.
Scanning off. Ready to assist. Have a splendid day. Anything for you? May your day be free of disruptions, Guardian.
We have some engrams. I promise you'll come back. Always interesting.
Not enough time.
Present. Updating schedules. Acknowledged.
Flash. Alpha Team. Work together, and you might survive. Excellent teamwork. Falling behind. Why we have fire teams. Heavy ammo inbound. heavy ammo available. Is imminent. Five minutes remaining. Let this defeat be a lesson. Only the strong survive.
Shiro's tracking multiple reports of increased hostile activity throughout the Plague Lands. Let's check it out.
skills of a snatch and grab are inbound to your ghost. Hit the enemy, grab the goods.
Splicers won't be happy about this. You sure this is a good idea? What we need. Updating Shiro now. Oh man, what now? The Fallen are trying to tempt us.
Thank you.
almost through this. Keep fighting. Fallen are trying to tempt us. Guardian down. Guardian down. Never stood a chance. Who knew? The splicers don't like you. This keep is a massive ritual site. They won't be happy we're here. Hostile reinforcements inbound. Heads up, the Fallen are up to something. We're almost through this. Keep fighting. This should help. Dead. You are not. Did he sound upset to you? I think he's upset. This is the Splicer's most hallowed ground. Maybe they shouldn't have left the door open. Reinforcements inbound. The Fallen are trying to tempt us. We're almost through this. Keep fighting.
hit him hard. They are dead. You are not. I don't think they're happy to see us. Hope you're ready for a fight. Trouble headed our way. The Fallen are trying to tempt us. This should help. Can end this. Keep pushing. Splicers won't be happy about this. Fallen make offerings of Siva here, then must prove their worth in combat. Sounds like fun. Making a final push. Heads up, the Fallen are up to something. Pushing. All right, hit him hard.
Down.
heads up. The Fallen are up to something. Survived. Apparently, they don't like trespassers. The Splicers are taking Siva's samples as offerings, like some kind of techno-religious rite of passage. Trial by fire is not over yet. Heads up, the Fallen are up to something. End this. Keep pushing. You did it. We survived. Splicers won't be happy about this. Guardian down. I've got a bad feeling about this. But what's new? Making a final push. The Fallen are trying to tempt us.
can end this. Keep pushing.
Fallen are trying to tempt us. You did it. We survived.
Service normal. Check. Goodbye.
Slayer of Oryx, then? You won't be disappointed. We still have much to learn about Oryx.
What do you need? Anything else? Yeah. You know what you need. You take care of that gun, Guardian. The fire is below us as we dropped on the coast.
Message for Shax. Oh dear. Searching. Have a marvelous day.
Up there, deep beneath dead ocean, signaling all the while.
We need your support, Guardian.
Thank you. Good choice.
See you again, I hope.
What's going on? You're just... It's kind of awkward. Great. Another chatty one.